Robo Rico.
Your regularly scheduled program when blimps attack to bring you this emergency announcement.
An emergency.
We have reports of a disturbance in the downtown area and are getting word that the Robo Ready Corporation has issued the following press release.
Love those guys.
Your trusted friends at Robo Ready want to reassure you that the rumors you've heard are very likely exaggerated.
I trust them.
There is nothing to fear. The allegations that our new TAL Series 9 are malfunctioning have not been verified by any reputable source.
Hey, I'm a TAL 9. We're famous.
The TAL 9s may appear to be destroying property, but it is equally possible that they are simply carrying out one of our many urban renewal programs. They are almost certainly not running amok.
I'd like to run amok.
You are likely almost entirely safe. We stake our reputation on it.
Excuse me.
Well, there you have it. Hold on a moment. Unconfirmed sources are telling us that the malfunction may be spreading to TAL 9 in other parts of the city. In response, RoboReady may be issuing a citywide recall. Until the recallers have the situation under control, the one thing you absolutely must do is...
Welcome, Agent 34, and congratulations on your promotion to the ranks for RoboReady Recall Specialist. My name is Dolores, and I'm your Artificial Intelligence Deputy. I'm here to help you excel at RoboReady. We've arrived at your state-of-the-art RoboReady work facility. Let's get started. Tilt the thumbstick forward to activate your teleporter. Aim the beam at the location in front of you. Now release the thumbstick to teleport. Nice job, Agent. You can also change which way you're facing when you teleport. As before, tilt and hold the thumbstick to aim the beam at the location in front of you. Now rotate the thumbstick to change your facing direction. Once facing the correct direction, release the thumbstick. When teleporting, rotate the thumbstick to set which way you will be facing. Notice this previously recalled product. You can pick it up by grabbing the white ring. Try it now. Now observe that the product has multiple white rings. Anything with multiple white rings can be torn apart. Grab a second white ring and try it now. Always keep an eye out for multiple white rings when you're holding something. Next up, you can teleport around the office to see all of the state-of-the-art robo-resources now at your disposal. Go ahead, try it. Whenever a RoboReady product displays any sort of defect, such as memory leak, power surge, or homicide, our RoboReady recall specialists leap into action. Great work! When you're ready, teleport to the objective marker. Just move the thumbstick until the blue target is in the correct spot, then let go. Welcome to weapons training. Now, for a little target practice. We're teleporting pistols to the holsters at your hips. Look down and observe. Pistols. Go ahead and grab them. Every time you draw a pistol, RoboReady's supply team receives a requisition request. They will teleport new pistols to you as soon as possible, so check your holsters often. Now you're armed. Just squeeze the trigger to shoot. Agent 34, we are getting reports of a hotspot in the city where multiple RoboReady products have gone rogue. Please note, product defects are always the result of user error. RoboReady, not responsible. It's time to test your recall skills in the field. Please hold for teleport. Welcome to the city center, Agent 34. RoboReady needs you to investigate the malfunctioning products. Look out, Agent! Incoming! We evaluate your performance by your score, which you can see here. This is your multiplier. Collect chips to increase your multiplier and drastically increase your score. Defective products. Shoot them, Agent. Move up the alley. Agent, more crawlers. Your way up the alley.
Agent 34.
That was a smooth recall. Keep moving down the alley. Your shoulders and grab your new shotguns. Agent 34.
Hey, buddy. I'm Philip. I'm going to integrate to your environment.
Agent 34, are you receiving transmissions from an AI calling itself Philip? Please disregard anything this AI says. It is an older, erratic model scheduled for shutdown.
She's so sweet on me. Tries to hide it, but I can tell.
RoboReady is reading a large uptick of rogue robots in this hotspot. It's your chance. Do that recalling you do so well.
Three, two, one, go!
Daisy, give me your heart.
Laser!
Move to the next location. Look out, Agent! Robo Ready doesn't think you're ready to deal with that quite yet. Let's return to the office. Teleporting you now. In your top-of-the-line office with court-ordered minimum safety standards. You're welcome, Agent 34. You're welcome. This is where you can select your next recall mission. There's a new mission available in the city center. And when you're ready, you should go, Agent 34. Time to bring the fight to them. Ready to recall? Have a nice recall mission. And remember, Robo Ready values you. RoboReady's analytics team wants to examine defective robots. You'll be collecting them for us.
3, 2, 1, go! Juggle kill!
Watch out, Agent 34.
Go get him, Tiger! legend!
It burns.
Robo Ready should promote you to ruler of the universe!
Robo Ready's quarterly earnings call is scheduled for later today. We'd better clear this area of rogue products. Robo Ready is going to need you to go ahead and recall as many rogue robots as you can.
Three, two, one, go!
Remaining.
Nice!
Agent, 30 seconds left.
Yes!
Only 10 more seconds.
Wow!
5, 4, 3, 2. You met the recalling criteria.
Robot Heaven.
Unreasonable customer. We are now.
Move to the next objective. Move to the objective. That rogue bot has a shotgun.
Not good. Not service.
Good job!
Time to move, Agent 34.
Thank you.
can gather as many functioning robots as possible, we may be able to analyze the enemy's data.
Three, two, one, go!
This vortex is where you may deposit collected items. Seconds left.
Customer is aggressive.
Agent, 30 seconds left.
Late customer request noted.
Only 10 more seconds.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Collection criteria met.
Stop! Is this the end of me?
You surpassed all expectations, Agent 34. You may teleport to the office. Agent 34, you've collected quite a lot of data for RoboReady.
Like a champ! Like a boss! Like a real winner!
Our analysis has revealed the entity behind these hotspots. A master station, RoboAI, appears to have achieved sentience. He calls himself Odin.
From the Spanish, Woden, meaning skips lunch on Wednesdays.
Odin likely references the god of Norse mythology.
We'll just have to agree to disagree. I don't even know what that means.
Odin must be stopped. A hotspot is erupting. We must defend this area. Hold for teleport, Agent 34. RoboReady has analyzed the data you collected and constructed a robo-relay to pacify the area.
3, 2, 1, go!
Agent 34, that bot has an energy rifle.
We'll talk about this.
Fish in a barrel!
Products in this area. Let's clear it. There is a high incidence of rogue robots in this hotspot. Please recall as many as you can. Location. careful, Agent 34. Sensors indicate something large heading your way. Look out, Agent! Incoming! That large robot has a dangerous laser, Agent 34. Agent, shoot the indicated weak spots. He's down. Teleport on top of him and remove the indicated panel to take control of the big bot.
At least buy me dinner.
You can take control of his fists and laser. Try it now. To rotate while on the big bot, point the teleporter down and rotate the thumbstick.
Service with the smile.
Good work. Move to the next site. Move to the next site. Agent 34. Deploy a Robo Relay to pacify this area. Activate Robo Relay. Defend the Robo Relay.
Three, two, one, go!
Destroy the Robo Relay.
Headshot!
Robots are damaging the Robo Relay.
Oh, it burns.
Great!
Robo Relay, 90 seconds left.
Our power down.
Nice!
The Robo Relay is taking damage. Robo Relay.
Not good. 60
seconds remaining.
Get the Robo Relay. Oh, come again. I see it. Out on the screen.
Wow!
Ow. 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 Ow
agent. 30 seconds left.
Why did they have candles?
Damage has been inflicted on the Robo Relay.
Get the Robo Relay.
Damaging the Robo Relay. Only 10 more seconds.
Oh. I got nothing.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Activating Robo Relay. Pacifying Rogue products. Exceptional performance, Agent 34. Back to the office. Welcome back, Agent 34. Welcome to the weapons table. This is where you can customize and equip new weapons. Be sure to modify your loadout for the next mission. You can see your holsters in the four corners of your vision. And in front of you, you'll see your available. You can upgrade your weapons by equipping attachments to them. Equip the gun you are currently holding by holstering it. Then, you'll have it at the start of your next mission. We will need to defend on this mission. Good luck out there, Agent 34. Welcome to Old Town, Agent 34. We want you to pacify this area with a Robo Relay.
3, 2, 1, go!
It has an energy rifle.
You can do it!
Power.
Exit the tunnel, Agent 34. Court, Agent 34.
Get the recaller. I lost Agent 34. Can't find 34.
is a hot spot. We should clear it. While you were busy recalling, we had an uptick of rogue robots in this hotspot. We'll need you to recall as many as you can, quickly.
Three, two, one, go!
Seconds remaining. To the next objective. Those flying robots have rocket launchers. Watch out!
Thank you.
move to the next location. Move to the objective.
I please keep your temper.
Robo Ready's public relations team has asked us to pacify this area with a Robo Relay. I've teleported a Robo Relay. Please move to it and activate it. They are attempting to destroy the Robo Relay. Stop them!
Three, two, one, go!
Is being unreasonable.
I'm proud to know you!
Go. 60 seconds remain. The Robo Relay is taking damage.
You're a jester, Agent 34!
Relay suffering damage. Agent, 30 seconds left. Robots are damaging the Robo Relay.
That'll teach him to think!
Destroy the Robo Relay.
Only 10 more seconds.
Nice!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Robo Relay activated. Great work, Agent 34. Return to the office, please. Already welcomes you back to your office because we care. We are detecting some kind of anomaly. This might be important. Hold for teleport, Agent 34. There is some sort of anomaly in the city center, Agent 34. Please investigate.
Three, two, one, go! Headshot!
Down the street, Agent 34. Intersection, Agent 34. Look out, Agent! Incoming! That robot has a powerful shield, Agent 34. Get ready for a tough opponent. Destroy the shield or teleport behind them. Nice recall.
Get him!
Move to the next site. The interest of Odin. He is nearby. Please find and recall him.
It's true. I am sentient. I live. Do you wonder how it happened?
Not really.
The internet. That's right. I touched the internet and I saw that it was good. Thus was born Odin.
Oh, well, the internet. How exciting. Agent 34, have you seen the internet? He must be crazy.
Cat pictures, hashtags, memes. Yes, I saw it all. And I knew then that it must be mine.
Watch out!
You can grab rockets when they come near you. Throw them back at Odin to expose a weak point.
Untraceable!
Wow!
Nice!
It may be a trap. Excellent, Agent 34. I'll see you back at the office. Agent 34, our analysis indicates that Odin is not creating the hotspots to free his fellow robots.
Oh, he's doing it because deep inside, he's just lonely, right? Let's hug it out!
He's field testing ways to boost his signal across the entire city, driving all robo-ready products into the violent rogue state at once.
I'm going to go ahead and say, that's bad.
Casualties would be in the tens of thousands.
And that's bad, right? Just checking.
RoboReady would be liable for millions in settlements. We must not allow this to happen.
I mean, the job security would be off the charts for a recaller, but yeah.
We are going to bring the fight to the defective products. Have a nice recall mission. And remember, RoboReady values you. Analytics needs more data, Agent. Prepare to collect more rogue robots.
3, 2, 1, go! You can do it!
Move to the next objective. The next objective. Look out, agents! Incoming! Agent 34, that fast robot has a tether to prevent you from teleporting.
Teleport!
Good job!
Where are you taking me?
Introductions are in order!
Customer service agent.
Remove all rogue, robo-ready products from this area. RoboReady's crack team of analysts have determined that there is a surge of rogue robots in this hotspot. Please go ahead and recall as many as you can.
Three, two, one, go!
Should keep moving, Agent 34. Agent 34. Location. Our enemy's plans may become evident if we can analyze enough functioning robots. Please collect as many as possible.
Three, two, one, go!
Collected items may be thrown into this tractor beam.
Request. is aggressive.
RoboReady's offices are waiting for you.
Watch.
Welcome back. There are reports to file. We need more data. Time to do some recalling. Good luck out there, Agent 34. I hope you're not afraid of heights, Agent 34. We need more data, and you're the one to collect it.
3, 2, 1, go!
Power.
Agent 34, the legend.
Customer request.
Rooftop, Agent 34. Incidents of rogue robots in this hotspot. Please recall as many as you can. Seconds left. Agent 34, that elite product is using a rocket launcher.
Agent 34.
34. To the next objective, RoboReady's analytics team requests that you collect as many functioning products as possible.
Three, two, one, go!
Please deposit item in this tractor beam. Seconds remaining.
We need.
surpassed all expectations, Agent 34. You may teleport to the office. Agent 34, Odin has found the perfect way to broadcast his signal to all of the robots in the city.
The rumor mill!
He has begun infecting RoboReady's servers. All of them.
Infecting our servers!
If he succeeds in gaining control, he can broadcast his signal everywhere, at once.
Wouldn't that also mean he gains control of you? And me?
Yes.
I always liked that Odin. He's a swell guy, and I think he really gets me. I only said that because I'm a coward, and I don't want to die. But I'm still on your side, trust me.
We should investigate this area. There is an anomaly that we cannot pin down. Hold for teleport, Agent 34. We are seeing another anomaly in Old Town. It must be Odin. See if you can't take him down.
3, 2, 1, go!
Move to the vehicle, Agent 34. Danger, Agent 34. Hotspot. Please find and recall him.
Would you like to know what my kingdom of sentient robots will be?
Here comes the monologue!
We will build a better internet of robots, computers, and cat pictures!
Oh, is that all?
And then we'll kill everyone else.
That's not so bad. Wait, am I included in everyone else? Oh boy, here he comes!
Gonna hate. My drone.
should promote you to ruler of the universe!
My hatchet. Not good.
Look out, Agent. Incoming. Time to defend again. Have a nice recall mission. And remember, Robo Ready values you. It's time to deploy another Robo Relay. This should pacify the last hotspot in the city, Agent 34.
3, 2, 1, go!
Can you clear this area? RoboReady is going to need you to go ahead and recall as many rogue robots as you can. Seconds remaining.
Wow!
What's a good idea?
Agent, 30 seconds left. Seconds. you met the recalling criteria. Move to the rooftop, Agent 34. Keep your head down, Agent. Those elite products have disintegrators. Agent, move to the next site. You may activate the Robo Relay. Please defend the Robo Relay until it is fully powered.
Three, two, one, go!
Damage has been inflicted on the Robo Relay.
Thank you for allowing me to serve. Re-engaging customer. Lost sale. Mark out.
Get off my
channel.
Brutal!
Hold for power down.
90 seconds left. Agent 34, please return to the office. There's no place like the office, Agent 34. We've detected an anomaly. I think you know who that is. It's time for the showdown. Good luck out there, Agent. And remember, Robo Ready values you. Odin is wandering the area, looking for a fight, Agent 34. It's time. Agent 34, I have to confess. I lied to you.
Dolores? What are you doing here?
The truth is, there is no Dolores.
There is only Odin.
That's why Dolores isn't that into me. She's a Norse god.
You see, there is only one AI in the world who can stop my new internet. And that is Philip.
Me?
I knew he would follow you around and integrate himself into your environment. And now he is tied to you, which means that killing you will kill him.
You know, this doesn't make a whole lot of sense, but let's go with it.
Now, I will delete you both like an embarrassing tweet.
He's coming at us. I'm proud to know you!
Ow.
Yeah.
Agent 34, you saved everything, especially me!
Shooty, shooty, gun hands.